a traffic accident occurred on the national highway where a passenger coach traveling from Punjab to Karachi collided with a trailer due to high speed. According to the police, 5 people were killed on the spot while 10 others were injured. After receiving the information about the accident, the rescue team reached the scene and transferred the bodies and injured to nearby hospitals. The police have initiated an investigation into the incident after assessing the scene of the incident.